Ice beam of yours. How about using that?
I'm supposed to keep this spotlight aimed at the dancer, but I'm just too darn excited to keep a steady hand. Can you do me a solid and help me out? Remember to keep her lit for the whole performance. Show out there. Here, take this funny trophy. Someone in the audience threw it onto the stage.
Is it a plane?
Sure, take my car. Superhero. Change.
Is it a plane?
that hero you like?
We was fixing the roads up after that hoopla with Doc Ock. And while I was in the pit, some gooey-looking fella snatched my good shovel and made off into the tunnels. I bet he's still underground somewhere. If you find him, rescue my poor shovel, would you?
Hi there.
Shovel! Oh, I missed your girl. Thanks for rescuing her, pal.
Boy, I'm glad our world didn't get eaten.
Hey, I'm walking here!
You know what there isn't enough of? Superhero musicians. And no, Dazzler's bubblegum pop does not count. Anyway, I used to play the saxophone, but I've not had the chance in a long time. If you find one for me, I think it's time for the Draxophonist to make a comeback.
Is it a bird?
Not cool.
Thanks. I'll give you a special thanks on the new record. They still sell records on Earth, don't they?
Is that... That is one cheesy out.
I've been playing my heart out on the old sax since you found it. But it seems not everyone in my audience here appreciates jazz. These guys look like trouble, Help me out, will ya? Guys really need to chill. Thanks for the help.
That passage would be too small for most people to get into.
Hey, I'm walking here.
Tell ya, I ain't cut out for the big city. My new boss wants some fancy coffee they only sell at this coffee shop on the other side of town. These buildings all look the same to a country boy like me. Could you help a fellow out?
Oh, isn't he amazing?
Coffee? Boy, you really helped me out there. Now I can move on to the next task on my list. Cleaning gum out the boss's shoes. Business is fun.
That switch will need some kind of weapon.
Boyfriend to meet me up here so we could have a romantic movie moment, but clearly that fool thought I meant some other giant pointy building in Manhattan. If he doesn't get here soon, we're watching back-to-back rom-coms for a week.
Thank you.
Claude. I'm so mad at you, I could have a passionate argument on top of the Empire State Building. My movie moment came true.
Telekinesis. I've always liked that word.
It doesn't look so good.
What came first, Howard or the egg?
Oh, watch it, buddy.
I gotta apologize to my old lady for ruining a big romantic night, but my masculine pride keeps getting in the way. If only someone could just take control of my brain and make me do it!
I know what you're thinking.
Huh.
We had to evacuate the plant quick sharp when all that mess hit the fan earlier. But some of the workers didn't make it out past that toxic waste. How about it, Bob? Can you get those guys out of there? Great! Looks like everybody made it out. And with the same number of limbs. Almost disappointed nobody sprouted tentacles, but oh well. Thanks!
Bye.
Help me cross the street, dearie. These cars whiz by so darn fast, I'll be paced before I get to the other side. If you can divert the traffic, I'll make a break for it. Ready, hun?
Someone who looked exactly like me. It's like they could have been my friend.
You're an angel. Oh, don't worry about those cars. I hear they're quite easy to put back together. Here's something for your trouble. Don't spend it all at once.
Doesn't look as tall in real life.
I gotta apologize to my old lady for ruining a big romantic night, but my masculine pride keeps getting in the way. If only someone could just take control of my brain and make me do it. don't know what you, I said to her, Mac, but looks like she's forgiven me. Hey, hey, now I know who to call when I forget our anniversary. Am I right?
I know what you're thinking.